Hello friends, this is the parathyroid gland, normal parathyroid gland. So these pink type of cells which you can see here, these are auxiphil cells. These blue types of cells are chief cells. These are adipocytes. Now, if you do a parathyroid scintigraphic scan, you will see parathyroid adenoma, which you can see here. This is the parathyroid adenoma. Then, in the parathyroid adenoma, this is one nodule. This is the parathyroid adenomatous nodules. Okay, so thank you for watching.